everyone. This is Christopher Elf. I've got some good news to tell you. This coming Christmas season's gonna be great. There's gonna be bukus and bukus and lots and lots of Christmas presents. Am I gonna tell you why? Because Santa's head elf, Santa Claus's head elf, Harry Potter, the Christmas elf, is in charge. That's right, kids. He's in charge. And he's making my list, checking it twice, and making sure every kid's get what they want for Christmas. Think of everything you want for Christmas. That's at least got to be 1,000 Christmas presents. Think of anything you want. And I don't, Mindy, I know you're excited about this. And it don't matter if you've been bad or good. It don't matter if you can't go to sleep. Because Harry Potter the Christmas Elf is gonna bring your Christmas presents anyway. I know that takes a load off your back. That takes stress off you. All that stress trying to be good throughout the whole year. I remember when I was a little kid. You had to be so good for Santa Claus. And you had to go to sleep on Christmas Eve night. Well, if you were bad and if you couldn't go to sleep, forget about it. Just forget about your Christmas. Now, things have changed. Since Santa Claus has retired, Harry Potter the Christmas Elf is in charge. Santa Claus's head elf. Yeah! He's making a list, taking it twice, and making sure every kid get what they want for Christmas. And it don't matter if you've been bad or good. And it don't matter if you're awake or asleep. Here's how the song goes. It's gonna bring you a whole bunch of Harry Potter and all of Santa Claus's elves is gonna bring you a whole bunch of Christmas presents. Man, that'd be so many presents. You can't count at least 1,000 or at least a little over. And right over here is Harry Potter's help desk. He's making a list. Now, kids, when you go to the mall this Christmas season, you won't see Santa. You will see Harry Potter and with a help desk. You won't sit in his lap. You come up to Harry Potter the Christmas Elf, and scoot up a chair right in front of his desk and ask him what you want for Christmas. Ain't that great? I know, kids. I know you're getting too big sitting in Santa's lap. And that's all changed. Now you feel like you're more grown up. You get to come up to a desk. Like you come up to your teacher's desk. Then you ask Harry Potter, here's what I want for Christmas. And Harry Potter, hey, can you think of a thousand things you want? Well, a thousand things I want for Christmas? Man, that's a lots and lots of, you can't think of that much. But if you left the thing off your want list, you still always go back. Oh, hey, Harry Potter, I'm coming back. I forgot the list. Here's one more. I got one more thing. I want an Xbox. I want an Xbox, PlayStation. Xbox, PlayStation. I want video games. I want a 55-inch plasma screen TV. And a DVD, Blu-ray. All those electronic goods of today. PSP, let me think, I want. Yep. And all Santa Claus's letters are been forwarded to Harry Potter. See, Harry Potter, the Christmas elf, has a bird that delivers all Santa's notes and it goes to him. All Santa Claus, all the letters, kids, you wrote last year to Santa what you want for Christmas. Now you gonna get it this year because it's going to Santa's head elf, Harry Potter. And Harry Potter, the Christmas elf, making his way down the chimney. And
I love you.